Can you show me how to hit the bag?
Yeah, show Brian. I can show you the time.
Maybe better than Jacob, because my thumbs are sore. I got this little sore.
Oh, God, don't fall. I got this thing.
Be careful. Uh-oh, I got you.
There we go. We got your mic.
This thing's not going to do well.
In your pocket.
That's all right. And we got Jay on the bag.
A little buddy there.
Wow.
Hey, why don't y'all expand his nose just a little bit, Mike? Just a little bit.
Well, for what you want to do right now, you want to start off with your jab, because you're a tall guy. What are you, 6'3",
6'4"?
All right, so you're a guy like, you're tall. You want to keep your jab. You want to keep the jab up. Pop, pop.
Jay taught me just to turn it.
No, yeah, but you can turn, but you got the fish, your thumb got to be here.
that's what was killing me.
Because you can go like this, and once you break your thumb, that's...
So I just put my thumb there?
Yeah, you hide it there.
Boom. Told me to turn it over.
That's good, too.
Right, I hit him in the jaw one time.
Yeah, that's good. Boom, boom. And that's what you do. Jab. Yes. There you go. Jab. Boom, boom. You got. You have to bring this back before this. And that's the knockout punch. The knockout punch, the actual knockout punch is to make two punches sound like one.
Mm. Simultaneous?
Yeah.
I wasn't good at that one either.
Oh, okay.
Getting there.
That felt good. Show us how, Eddie.
Let's see. So is the jab.
You see, yeah, that's good too, but the main thing is not none. Oh, you got phenomenal. But the whole thing, you got boom, boom. You got to come with the punch, like the twist, boom, stepping on a cigarette.
Look at that. Yeah. All the power. You got all the power in there.
Stepping on a cigarette, but boom. Stuff.
Hey, I want to see more about Mike Tyson. Being Mike Tyson today on the Fox Network, 4:30. The first of 6 parts starts this afternoon. Check it out.
Hey, man, it's going to be really so trippy much. Watching me do this stuff on being Mike Tyson. And don't judge me, anybody.
No,
things look a little fishy over here. Mike into that.